morning. You know, I did a follow-up video on the brown Irish twist. And then I didn't upload it because I thought I could do it better. So here we are, the brown Irish twist, part 2. And I'm gonna smoke it in my J. Mouton Lovat. Let's have another look. That's the twist. It's kind of loose. The leaves are not sticking very well. It's very soft. I'm gonna slice it. See you in a second. Let's cut some of this. It's really easy to cut. I'll put it here. I'll rub it out. Now, no drying time. In my opinion, most of the problems that people experience with this kind of wet tobaccos, ropes, twists, flakes from Samuel Goweth and Goweth and Hogarth. Most of the problems are to do with the packing, not with the moisture content. You've got to feel the tobacco and it will tell you how to cut it and how to pack it. Sorry about that. So, don't think too much, just feel. Draw feels good. It is floral. Very pleasant. you gotta give it a good light. And then it will stay lit. Right from the start. It's very earthy. Easy on the retrohale. Floral notes are very delicate. It has a touch of bitterness. These are rather dark Virginias. Or cooked. No matter what pipe you're using, I don't think you should be afraid of tongue bite. I mean, filtered or unfiltered, it's smooth. I like to keep it just about burning on the level where you feel like the pipe is just about to go out. Slow. There is this charred, roasted potato taste to it, like whole potatoes roasted in the embers of a wood fire, and you take them out all black and eat them with the skin. There is this earthy element. The bowl is cool. It doesn't get hot. You gotta keep it slow. No relights needed. Trying time. enjoy smokes. Catch you later. Goodbye.